happy holidays and the Panhandle spirit from ABC 7 News.